what I want to talk about today is how I believe we can be the generation that makes business better.
Ed Freeman joined the University of Virginia faculty in the Darden School about 25 years ago. I was excited about that prospect and then delighted when he chose to join us.
You get the interest of customers, suppliers, employees, communities, and the people with the money going in the same direction, not just because I focus on one thing.
Most people might not know about Ed or find a little surprising about him is that he's a black belt in Taekwondo. He and I have trained together for over 15 years. He's a really impressive martial artist, and I think that most people don't expect a business school professor to have a black belt in a martial art, but that discipline and that hard work, it personifies what he does.
There's a disconnect between the story that we tell about business and I think what business people like you actually do.
You'll rarely encounter a person with as many facets of living and being and doing. He has a wide range of interests and activities, expressive of a very rich personal and intellectual vitality.
He looks more like a rock star than a business school professor, and people know him as somebody who sort of challenges your preconceived notions of what business is all about or business school is all about.
And thinking about business ethics as a conversation about how we're going to live together and create value together.
He's remarkable in the classroom. Indeed, he's one of the best teachers I've ever seen.
I think I'm the only libertarian that might look like Karl Marx, I don't know, but I do think we need a revolution. But it's not a revolution with guns and all that sort of stuff. It's a revolution about ideas.
Is Ed making more Eds? Yeah, Ed's definitely making more Eds. There is a whole two or three generations of Eds now. And will we have the same impact that he's had? Hopefully, yes. He would expect us to.
We need a new story. I'm optimistic because I think that story is being realized in the world even as we speak. Thank you very much.